You are a dope fiend. That's what you are. You're a functioning addict that has a name and put albums out.